Listen with a fresh pair of ears.
Totally and completely different.
Welcome to Mr. Strow's Podcast.
For January 18th, on this day in Disney history. On this day in 1974, Walt Disney Productions releases the movie Superdad to theaters. A comedy directed by Vincent McEveety and distributed by Buena Vista, the film stars Bob Crane as Charlie McCready, a worried father who feels his daughter Wendy, played by Cathleen Cody, is hanging out with the wrong crowd. Superdad also features Kurt Russell as Bart, Barbara Rush as Sue McCready, Joe Flynn as Cyrus Hershberger, Dick Van Patten as Ira Kushaw, and Bruno Kirby as Stanley Schlimmer. The film had already been released in Los Angeles in December 1973 and was filmed on the hills of San Francisco, along with its famed Fisherman's Wharf, across the bay among the houseboats of Waldo Point in picturesque Sausalito, and at the Wedge at Newport Beach and the area's Back Bay. The film was not a success, bringing in only about $7 million in box office receipts.